Shoals mean rock. That means rock. Shoals?
Yeah.
Building looks amazing, doesn't it, from there? There's your balcony, isn't it, there?
Yeah. There's the cameras at the top.
Yeah.
Because we've got a pretty high tide, you pretty much go everywhere.
Is this a high tide, then, or...?
Reasonably high. I don't know if it's coming in, but it's high.
Yeah.
See all the jet skis piled up there? See the red, green, where else?
That's where they are, isn't it?
Well, that's one of them.
Yeah. Thank you.
that, take the accelerator off.
Yeah. You run faster because you've got no jet. Yeah. So you need the jet to turn, you get miles, couldn't you?
Oh,
miles.
I've got a prison.
Yeah.
I'd go up to Brisbane City. I'd just get there, bump on the water, not on the field.
And you'd have to fell off?
Yeah.
What would you have to do? Take some more fuel with you for doing that?
Oh, you've got to stop the fuel.
Yeah.
See the 90s of the first one?
Yeah.
feel the salt.
It's really salty, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's gone over my goggles. I'm having my glasses on, isn't it? Okay.
That's what they call the sand pipeline.
That is.
Yeah, they pump sand. They pump sand out. When it gets in there, they put it in, pump it out somehow.
Pump it out.
Yeah, see Tugan's right down there, cooling Gowra. See the very tip out there? See that?
Yeah, yeah. Way that's cooling Gowra.
Yeah. Glad we've done it. Yeah.
I didn't know what to expect, but fucking hell, it's brilliant. Yep. It's amazing.
That's a trawler.
Yeah.
So that's where they put the thing out in the water. The water's blue.
Swim into the beach.
Yeah, they're just more out here.
Yeah.
They're just moving there with their little dinghy, you know, like
yeah.
Those little dinghy.
Yeah. And go in. This is brilliant, isn't it?
Sail, diesel, boats.
out, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, it's going to be really busy into the Easter weekend.
Oh, yeah, they get out
of
here. You'll see one boat bigger than everyone else's.
Yeah.
It'll come out this huge boat. There'll be one boat bigger than
bigger than any bugger else's.
Yeah, there's always one of them. How's your life, Jack?
It's all right, it's fine.
Take you up here, a few modern houses, you know, a lot more modern.
Yeah.
Have a look here and then we'll go back that way. This is up towards where we went for tea last night.
Right, got you. It's like a car, you have to take it out of its service,
do you? Yeah, $350. Yeah. See, like, you see some of these boats, you know, look at the size of the boat.
Yeah. They're massive, aren't they? Yeah. So are these the canals, then, you're on about?
Yeah, these are canals. They just go in, long on here, there's heaps of them, but when you go in down surface, they're long. There's a lot of old houses, a lot of houses that are old.
And
this would be probably 20 year old, this area. Mowing the lawn.
Yeah. Beautiful areas, aren't they? Out of the water.
Out of the water, so it's actually sinking out of the water.
Yeah. So it sinks that when you...
Yeah, they spread apart, I'd say they go like that.
And then the boat will come off. Yeah. The size of these boats up here, they're massive, aren't they?
Yeah.
Look at this out, see you, Neil. Fucking huge.
Yeah, and he's got a soccer net too.
Yeah. It's another world, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Whatever's here, see the length that ain't here.
Yeah.
Where do you reckon it is?
I have no idea.
It ain't there at the minute, so it's somewhere.
He's gone sailing somewhere,
hasn't
he?
Yeah, jet skis and that, they go up from there, they're all gone.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that, this is longer than the bloody Blomberlinger.
House.
That's an aluminium boat, probably.
Mm. Got a big jet ski, is that a jet ski there?
There, yeah.
Yeah.
There's a boat in there, and a boat there, and a boat there. They're everywhere, they're just tucked around, you know? Over there's a big speedboat, I think.
Yeah. How far will this canal go? Where could you go on this?
Well, if you get your thingo, you can see.
Yeah.
Like, that's a road going to another island, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know where it goes, I just go in and have a look around.
And have a look around and come out, yeah.
Yeah. See that one there? You drive it up, pull it up onto the floating.
And it's out in the water.
Get it out of the water.
But he mustn't wash it off, must he?
Yeah, and then cover it up. But it's very harsh weather here, you know?
Yeah. Massive, isn't it?
Massive.
Yeah. So you wouldn't see anything like this, would you, without you coming out on here?
That's another world.
Yeah.
It's tucked away, isn't it?
That's massive. There's some width to that buggy. That black in there, that's huge. It's fucking huge. Big brick house there.
Nice, isn't it?
Yeah. You're talking millions there, aren't you? Millions.
They've got the big radar, eh?
Has Phil got anything like that?
Barbecue on the back, yeah? You've got to hang on to him. No.
No.
No, he knows it's a waste of money.
Yeah, he isn't interested.
If he bought one like that, you know what he'd buy it for?
Go on.
For all us to go on it.
Is that what he'd buy it for?
Yeah, he'd buy it. He said you can have it this weekend.
Yeah.
You can have it next weekend. Away you go, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's his way of sharing, you know what I mean?
Mm. So he'd say, right, go on that.
Yeah, take that away.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, it's the bridge we went over.
Yeah, you'd think they would beach that, wouldn't you, something else?
Beach it?
Yeah, put a beach.
Like, yeah, in here, they could have returned it back, you know, like a double garage size, and let the water lap in there.
Yeah.
And you got a nice little beach, the kids can play, walk out, get in the water, and it is, there's nothing. The only reason why that looks dirty is because it's not got a sand bottom, you know?
Is that what it is?
Well, it's sand, but it's got silt on it.
Yeah.
And it's deep.
Yeah.
It's deep, you know what I mean?
Mm.
That's why it's dark.
So what do you think that is then? How deep is it then?
How deep? Well, look at the size of the boat.
Boats, yeah.
You get some yachts in here.
20 foot or something like that.
Least.
Yeah. Yeah, we got a speed limit in here as well, or
that's
six,
us.
That's us. Yeah.
Only need a bit of racing, man.
Yeah. So do you try to come out on this every week, Neil? Or?
Yeah. You know, like I say, there's 4 weeks in a month.
Yeah.
I get one day off, which is a Sunday.
Yeah.
And I might get out this in the morning, and then I'll take Jacqueline out for tea on a Sunday afternoon.
Sunday afternoon.
Or, and I'll even take my bike. I'll take you for a ride on my bike later, you know. It's nice.
So tomorrow there'll be bloody jet skis and everything everywhere, won't there?
Yeah, they'll start to come all week.
Yeah.
That's why I said, well, I'll take them out. I'll try and take them out today.
Yeah.
Be quiet, be calm.
Yeah, I'm glad you've had today off. I thought you were working today, I did.
Nah, it should be Jacqueline. I'm going to ask Chris to look after.
Yeah.
I don't generally leave him on his own.
But you're going to let him look after it today?
Yeah. Well, I just ring him if I need you, Neil.
Yeah.
Why would you put that little piece of wood right out on the end there like that?
I don't know.
That's a stupid. And it's a batten, if anything. You can see at the top, it's screwed on the top of the
on top of the thing, yeah.
Out.
It's only for, it's got to be decorative only, hasn't it? Why?
Some people come out. How long does that GoPro go?
Probably flat now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's old.
Oh.
Amazing.
Yeah, it is. When you look and say, that's, let's say it's $1 million house.
Yeah.
$300,000 boat.
Boat.
And you just go, one.
Where's the money come from?
Oh.
Yeah.
Just so much.
So much.
That big wall's not level, it's actually sunk. You see, where it's collapsed?
Yeah.
It's washed out, it's dropped.
So the thing's, the footing's gone underneath
it? Yeah, you can see it's rolling into the ocean.
Yeah. So eventually that'll collapse a bit, isn't it?
Yeah. And when you go in the older ones, you'll see it, you know?
Yeah. With the glass and everything on his belt, isn't it?
You can see the concrete, it's exploding, and salt's got into it.
Yeah.
They haven't poured the, what it looks to me like, they poured a footing in there.
Yeah.
So they get out on these day trips, they go off for a week, you know, they just go up, go out, keep go out in the ocean, go fishing.
Go fishing, yeah.
I love terracotta tile roof, look at the glitter on it. You know, you clean that and you like that for 100 years,
yeah. That's like an English type roof, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what you need over there. Yeah. You've got that stuff over there.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Terracotta tiles.
Yeah, see all that stuff. There's a lot of them there, yeah. A lot of concrete, but a lot you can get a lot with that. Yeah. Drop them in the water, can't it?
Yeah, all these right now have probably been booked. Yeah. Obviously, these are all booked to go out.
Yeah.
So there'll be a driver here now, like, watch, he'll probably grab one. Yeah. Grab one. And he'll come in and do a little swatch of hand. He'll grab it. That's a clean little windscreen to see where he's going. Excuse me.
Yeah, because they'll salt up, won't they?
Oh, they've been sitting in there, haven't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, so they're bringing them down now. So these here, oh yeah, they're all on racks, see them?
Yeah.
So he picks up that whole rack, that bean.
Yeah.
So I guess he's got all these out ready to
Ready to go.
Yeah, ready to go. People are booking, look, they're all coming in and they're
yeah. Some of these bags, it must cost a fortune to fuel them up, mustn't it?
Oh, yeah, they'll take $1,000.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Got to do, haven't they?
Yeah.
So did you come out on this in the winter, Neil, or did you put it away now?
A couple of times.
But obviously the water's cold, Ricky.
Yeah, we don't come and swim, but we just go out for a little rat.
Yeah.
I love it, you know, you just got to take your time to do the homework there.
Yeah.
Keep filling up.
Yeah.
Hey, $1,000.
$1,000.
Yeah. That's only 500 litres, not much.
No.
It'll probably take more than that. Probably take 300 litres.
They'd be diesel though, wouldn't they, again?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Diesel's dearer than petrol now,
Yeah, it never used to be, did it?
It's at home, isn't it?
Yeah. About 15 pence more a litre.
Yeah.
Diesel is, yeah.
What happens to the jet skis? You'll end up with people everywhere, you know?
Yeah.
Just pull up, come out of nowhere. That's three levels, isn't it? Up, that little boat. They'll be all sitting up the top there looking for the big marlin.
Yeah. Yeah.
It doesn't matter how big a boat you got, mate, there's someone with a bigger one.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter how fast a boat you got.
You've got somebody with a faster one.
Jet ski you got, there's always got someone got a fast
one. So is the faster jet skis than this?
This is the biggest one made stock.
Yeah.
Okay? But you can put different chips in it and all that and get it going now. Like this is a 310.
Yeah.
You can change the chip in it to make it 340.
Yeah.
And all they do each year, each model, is just change the chip in the thing.
And make them
improve.
Thank you.
Coomber River.
That's the river.
Coomber River.
Right.
Go up there a bit, eh?
Yep, the river.
Yeah.
beautiful places, isn't it? Beautiful places. What's that, Seoul or Lights?
That one?
Yeah.
I was trying to put it out. I think that's a little boardwalk that you walk. Yeah, it's a little boardwalk now. I think it's probably a
yeah. So where are we now then, Neil? Where's this?
Hollywell.
Keep
going all the way to Brisbane.
All the way to Brisbane, yeah.
Fast work.
So how far are we from surfers now then, from your place? 20 kilometres?
Yeah, 15, I'd say. Yeah, see a little boardwalk. You get in off there, and a little boardwalk goes all the way there.
Yeah. So how far's Brisbane if you went to Brisbane then?
65.
65, so.
65, mate.
You'd have to keep going, wouldn't you?
Oh, you just get on that, where that boat was going.
And just keep going.
You just go.
Yeah.
Dial it up, go, you know.
Thank you. Just a couple on that, or there'll be like a few on that, do you think?
Well, probably take families out with them, you know.
Yeah.
But you know, like your kids don't come with you, do they? Right? And then they get wives and big owners.
Yeah. Well, that means you've got a gazebo up on that. Yeah.
Yeah. Pull up now a couple of feet.
Amazing, the boat is, isn't it? Fucking push.
I mean, you're not used to this sort of stuff, are you?
No.
But you see, now, I don't know, hide. The first thing I do when I get here like this is I mark the beach, right?
Yeah.
So that I know. Right? Now, what I'm going to look at is the water going to go out or is it going to come out?